Hello, and welcome to the NASCAR Legends Series. And well, we're at another short track.
Pit lane speed limit is 35 miles per hour. In fact, it is clear. Don't cross the line. Okay, Corey, we've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
Yeah, we're doing another one of those short tracks. South Boston, this is gonna be pretty chaotic.
P9, you've just done a 17.2.
And I don't really have that much practice in this car with this track. Yeah, I'm like way off the pace. Just trying to understand the car a bit more. Okay, what if I do it like this? This is gonna be interesting. This is definitely gonna be interesting. Okay, yeah, so I was pretty much the slowest person with the time. I honestly feel like I'm the slowest person out there.
P9, 125 laps.
I don't think there is gonna be any tire saving.
Follow car number 13 in the inside lane.
I wonder if it would be a good, better idea for me to start in third. To be honest, I don't exactly blame that guy from behind for picking up as much as he did.
Right. No fuck-ups. Green, green, green.
That...
Not high. He's still there, outside the clear.
Just let's take it nice and easy.
Eighth place. Got a full course caution, watch out.
Alright, saw him spinning.
His car is out. Line up single file behind car number 01. We're under caution. It's closed. Pits are open. Full course yellow, pits are open.
Alright, so I saw that guy spinning and was able to easily avoid him, so that's good. Felt like I was able to pull away from the people behind, but I don't know if that was just because they was taking it easy and didn't want to, you know, run into the back of me. And at the same time, it wasn't like I was losing the cars in front of me.
Green flag, we're racing.
Well, that...
P3.
How was that not a yellow? I was expecting a yellow to come out. Like, one of the main reasons why I actually held right there...
Full course caution, be careful.
...was because I was expecting a yellow to come out right there, yeah.
We can see Howard has binned it. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 13. Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Pits are open.
I'm gonna have to look at what happened on that restart.
Pits are open.
Let's see. How many customs have we had now? About three.
Four course yellow, pits are open.
To be fair, I think we are gonna come into the pits at some point for tires, possibly, depending on how many yellows there are. But if anything, that probably won't be till around lap 75, I'll feel.
Four course yellow, pits are open. Race cars in this lap. Green, 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 let's go. That was a 17.5.
Car on the inside, clear low.
I can't keep that bottom. To be fair, I'm not exactly saving tires, or actively trying to save tires. Oh, me, that scared me. I heard him. I thought he was spinning.
We're under caution. Pits are closed. Pits are open. Leader is pitting now.
I mean, they're pitting for tires.
Pits are open.
I honestly think it's a little bit too soon. In all honesty.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
I mean, if it was like closer to 50 laps, then maybe I would understand, but...
full course yellow, pits are open. Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Green flag.
It's Carlo.
I didn't get the greatest still of there. Starts.
He's still there. He's still there. Keep your line. Hold your line. Inside's clear.
The lap time was at 17.1. Full course caution, watch out. Pace car is out. We think Graham has crashed. We're under caution, it's closed. Pits are open.
Excuse me.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
Just rounding off to 90 to go under this caution. Still got a long way to go.
Are open.
I wouldn't mind actually finishing in the top five. Well, the top 10 is actually the only cars on the lead lap.
Pits are open. We're going green next time by.
go.
Side. Clear inside. Stay high. Still there.
I honestly didn't mean to chop him off so bad like that.
Keep your line.
That was a really bad chop off in the middle of the corner.
He's still there. His car inside. Far low. Stay high. Still there. Still there. Clear down low.
D6. That was a 17.7. You've just done a 17.3.
Jesus.
Clear on the inside. Stay high. Still there. Still there.
Okay, Corey, the next car is four.
Yeah, you want to be aggressive? I'll fucking be aggressive right back at you, mate. Oh. Oh.
Stay high. He's still with you. Low side's clear.
P8, the gap to Howard ahead is now 0.5. That last lap was at 18.1.
Car on the outside. Still there. Car outside.
Getting a little argy bargy.
Hold your line. Outside's clear.
Lap time was 17.5.
Yeah, I put on the power way too early.
Lap time was at 17.6.
Car on the high side. Still there. Still there. Clear on the outside.
Whoa.
P7. That lap was at 17.5. The gap to Howard ahead is now 1.2. In front of us is Howard.
Carlo. Keep your line. Still there. He's still there. Clear on the inside.
P8.
My god. It's not like it's for some reason I can't get the tire to load properly.
The gap behind is now 0.9. lap was at, 17.6.
And that, well, to be fair, I probably just have killed the tire by now with how much turning and everything I've been doing.
Is now 1.5 seconds. P8. Your lap time was 17.8.
Still with you.
You've just done 17.8.
Clear inside.
The gap behind is now 1.1 seconds. All right, Corey, you're halfway home.
I don't think that actually damaged the car too much. I mean, the car already felt tight as shit, so I honestly don't really feel that much of a difference. If anything, I think that was just mostly aero damage, which thank God it was.
Seventh position. That lap time was 17.7. Keep pulling away. The gap behind is now 1.7. To Howard ahead is increasing. It's now 9.8. That was 18.0.
Ah, shit.
You've just done 18.4.
It's fine. It's only a little bit of aero damage on the other side.
Okay, Corey, the next car is Landy.
P7. That actually feels a little bit more better.
2.2 seconds. That lap time was 18.7.
Car on the low side.
We'll be the lucky dog. Keep the gear down low. just done a 18.6. That last lap was a 17.9. Careful, we've got a full course caution. Race car's out, line up single file behind car number 09.
We're just what pins we was hoping for.
Race car is out, pits are closed. Full course yellow, pits are open. Landy in front is pitting.
Alright, yeah, we're actually gonna pit as well. I wanted to catch up to the field before we did, before we do that.
Full course yellow, pits are open. The pit lane speed limit is 35 miles per hour. Box now.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the damage.
Landy behind is pitting. The leader's pitting now. Green flag, we're racing.
That was kind of awkward.
Sixth place. Okay, Corey, we're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 1.3.
So we're actually in sixth, which is actually a pretty good position to be in. All things considering.
Still there.
Let's try to get past this lap car.
Still there. I think I'm clear outside. is car high. Hold your line, high side's clear.
V6. Be careful, we've got a full course caution.
Alright.
Race car's out. Line up single file behind car 03. We're under caution. It's closed. Pits are open.
Alright, so only about 35 laps to go. Make sure you go green again.
Course yellow, pits are open. Pits are open. Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Alright, let's try to keep our nose clean. And we could walk away with a good result.
Car inside, P5. Still there, we're clear low. It's car low, stay high. Keep this line, clear inside.
Your last lap time was at 17.2.
Shit.
Keep your line. Still there, clear on the inside.
B6, you've just done a 17.2.
Oh God! Well, that was...
Stay low. You're clear up high.
I'm not gonna lie, that was a little bit funny. Because in my whole head, I was thinking like, why don't you turn in whenever I brake? And that time it turned in. It turned in a little bit too much.
The next car is Violet.
Oh my God, my tires is on fire.
Car inside. He's still there.
E7. All right, Corey, you read.
Low side's clear.
Your lap time was 17.4.
Stay high. Clear inside.
I know how to drive a car. Apparently not this one. Holy shit.
It's Carlo.
Howard is now in the lead.
He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. He's still with you. Clear on the inside.
The tires is on fire. Oh my god. Yeah, the wheels is kind of fucked now. The wheeling. If he happens to come back up, which I'm having a feeling he will. My god, that was just
P7. The car in front is pitting.
Yeah, my whole mistake during that whole thing was pushing too hard whenever my tires were still way overheated and on fire.
P6, the gap behind is now 2.3 seconds. That was at 17.7. The gap behind has increased to 5.6 seconds. Okay, Corey. There's a car exit in the pits, heads up. Sixth place. Okay, Corey, the next car is Landy. The gap behind is now 7.5.
Not inside.
That lap was a 17.8.
He's still with you. Low side's clear.
Oh my goodness. Well, it looks like we're all out of yellows.
Was at 17.9.
Car inside. Still there.
You put it away. The gap behind is now.
Inside's clear. Car on the inside.
That lap was at 18.5.
He's still there.
Whoa, inside's that was clear. A little
car
close.
On the inside. He's still there. Clear inside.
I see a bumper down on the apron.
gap to Landy in front is now 12 seconds.
Well, it looks like we're closing down on the end of the race here. The car feels incredibly tight, mainly because of my own hubris for smacking into the wall earlier in the race. But heyo, I guess that's just
disqualified. Gap behind's increased to 30 seconds.
You make your own mistakes. I wonder what happened up front.
Okay, Corey, push now. We can catch up here. P5.
Oh, we might actually get a top five here. Let the 11 go.
2 laps remaining. The gap behind is now 16 seconds.
White flag. So yeah, it looks like we're gonna end up with the 5th place.
White flag, last lap.
And
the lap time was at 18.1.
A 5th place for this track was not what I expected. I mean, granted, I am the number 5 car, and I guess with my iRating and whatnot, it's, you know, what we, you know, what the game expects me to finish, but still, I did not expect me, you know, expect myself to finish 5th, considering this track and everything. Especially with the 87 cars, I mean, like, I'm not exactly good with short tracks in the first place, more so with the 87 cars.
What's your speed?
Yeah.
Box now.
So, a fifth place. Not too shabby. Not too shabby in the end. We definitely did not have the pace to actually, make it. Make it on 5th place, so we just picked up positions with other people wrecking and whatnot, but yeah, that was a nice race. Thankfully, all the damage, all that damage was self-caused. We only got a 2x, and that was self-inflicted, so that's good. Real quick, I don't want to spend too much time on it, but let's look at some incidents. Blinky, yeah, okay, yeah, he got a little loose. Everyone did a good job not actually hitting each other there. So that's what happened on that restart. Oh! For a very subtle, hit, that caused 3 so much back-end damage. Yeah, that, Oh! 14 got demolished.
Oh, so there was two separate incidents happening right there. Oh, so yeah, okay, yeah, so that makes more sense now. The yellow was caused by something that happened behind, further behind, not just for that slide. Ooh. Looks like 13 just kind of got it in the back of 12 a little bit too much. Yeah. I would want to say that 13. I don't know. Maybe it was also a little bit on 12. Maybe they just kind of met in the middle. I don't know. I wouldn't really know without looking at steering inputs in the cockpit and whatnot. Without studying it too much. Hitting the wall. I did that at one point. Yes, I did that exact same thing. Would this be it? Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh, I feel bad for 3. It's like he's been being picked on, but like, not exactly. But like, not me, you know, not on purpose. So what happened here? Spin-a-rooney. Hit the wall. It's me. I'm gonna hit the wall. Bam! Oh! Yeah. Yeah, that was... Yeah, see, I shouldn't have pushed so much because then that caused me to lock up real big and, yeah, caused the car to, yeah, that was totally on me. Ooh. Oh, a little bit of, that's kind of like what I did. The rear end got a little loose. Three. My goodness. Oh. So that's why I saw a bumper. Okay, and that's it. All right. We gain, of course, we're at the bottom split, which honestly, I am glad because, oh my goodness, look at that strength of field. Anyways, we gained 17 safety rating, which thank goodness we need to bump that up. And then we gained 20 I rating, which bumps us into the 1600 range, which I mean, how many top fives have we gotten in this season so far since I started recording and stuff like that? I can't exactly remember off the top of my head. But yeah.
Yeah, we've had like six cautions and whatnot. What exactly were my tires at the end of that? 88 and 95. Yeah, I wasn't exactly safe from tires, so. Yeah, anyways, I don't know what exactly I'm gonna be doing next. I am for sure gonna be doing the next winter, the next winter race. Oh my goodness, winter race for these cars. So be looking forward to that at some point during the week. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do the Wednesday or Thursday race. We're gonna just have to see about that. But yes. Until next time, see you in the next video.